we would meditate before our class and then go read the text. And this was for a very precise reason. Marty believes that truly understand text involves being open, opening one's heart and mind to take in what the text is actually saying. And setting up the classroom in that way really set the tone. Like meditating before set the tone for learning.